Paris, attack Venice. Don't wait for anything and just go and win. 59.9, yes, we're pushing them. We are getting rewarded, but that should be relatively fine. We've retaken Cagliari, that's great. There are some, well, French submarines in operating in our sea, but at this point, I'm happy to see them, you know? Udine are, units in Udine are being bombarded. Mutinies! We have lost more than 1 million men in this bloody war. They want to stop fighting, to go home, to see their family, and they are ready to harm themselves, to flee. National dissent plus 3. Oh my god. Yeah, they still count this as part of the actual Great War. 59.2. Just push them more. We need to retain Venice. Okay, we're winning here pretty decisively. Oh, because we have, wow, French 1921 infantry. These guys are good. They're doing a fine job here. Now, what if I attacked Rome? Who is an old infantry unit? Yes, we might retake Rome. It would be incredible if that happened. Oh, we definitely need supplies. We need supplies so badly. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna split you guys, and there's gonna be one unit here, which is gonna be called B Truppe, Second Armata. B Truppe, Second Armata. And you're gonna go and retake Naples. Who is gonna command you? General Duca di Augusta. Awesome. Go. No mutinies in Africa? Nope. That's good. Okay, we're winning in Venice and we're winning in Rome. And we already won in Parma. Ah, that's 62. We are doing this. We are doing this. Once we retake Parma, we'll get a bit more industrial capacity. Rome is gonna be awesome once we get it. Come on, we need more industrial capacity, please! Udine, units in Udine are being bombarded. Let's just test the waters here and see what we're up against. Oh! 1916 infantry, will we be capable of winning this? Nope. I'm gonna be amphibious assault. Well, screw you, that's not gonna happen. Come on, win here. We need to take Rome. 27 dissent. Minus 182 money. Okay, we've retaken Parma, which means we might start to get a bit more factories. This is gonna be a pain in the butt for a generation. Okay, how are the bows? Rome, Venice, and Udine. Wait, what? Someone is attacking us while we are attacking Venice, really? Can you stop the attack? Repulse the enemy attack, and then you will know what to do. Naples is a really good... I should have sent a unit there before, but I was so desperate to hold Reggio Calabria, because if they crossed, that would be really bad. Okay, turns out these ships are not sailing anywhere. I don't know why, but it might be a bug. Rome is falling and we won in Udine. Good. Once we take Parma, we should march on Florence. I'm trying to retake it. We need to push these guys back. Come on, come on, 70%. You guys can do it. They're dug in and it's raining and there's shore bomb. Wow! Great Britain is bombarding the shore. Shore bombard minus 12. Awesome. Do it. Could we maybe bombard the shore in Venice? The day of Latvia independence. Gulf of Venice. Okay, now. Shore bombardment. Yes! Venice. Stop if strength is below 15%. And we might want to try to attack again. Nice. Minus 12, but yeah, we're not gonna win this. There's way too many units there. Okay, Florence has been retook, which is slowly helping us with certain things. Now we've cut out Livorno and Rome. Naples is gonna be retaken soon as well. Warfareness. Hungry War Games. Please don't break. Strengthening the war industry. We're running out of spies, we're running out of money. Dissent is just incredibly high. Okay, Naples has been retook. And give us a bit more. Okay, let's go with some more consumer goods now. Say 2. So that the descent at least does not increase. Italian Union. Okay. Okay. How are you guys? You're regaining a lot of strength and holding the territory. Come on, break the unit in Rome! Naples has fallen to us. That happened a while ago, but we should still be able to get there. How are we though gonna take Sicily when we don't have any ships? Do they have any victory points here? Yep, they do. Palermo could be landed on. If we had a transport ship, which we don't, we could do something there, but... Okay, units in Livorno has been broken, and they're retreating. And I'm inside. Oh, they've taken Ancona. We're under attack in Udine. I think we should be pushing them back. Yeah, we are. Okay, they're losing there, so this is fine. We can hold it. Udine is not fortified at all. Another units can dig in, so At least that gives us some sort of feeling. Okay, Bologna has been retaken. And I'm gonna lost. Come on, no more. And we are attacking Rome. Yeah, that wasn't an HQ that was in Livorno. Okay, you don't really need to go there anymore. Let's go here. I sure don't rest. Limited investment in national research in Czechoslovakia. If you guys only knew what's happening here, that would just make you cry. Come on, we take Rome. Regia Marina. No, they're gonna go to Pescara. Don't allow that. Okay, fine. Now they're under attack. Okay, we won in Udine. How are our reinforcements are? No, they're no longer are fine. Crap. Well, we're gonna raise it a bit. At least we got a ton of manpower here. Factories are just horrifying. Oh, and we gained another team possibility. 1921 cavalry? Or industry? Huh. Urban decryption. Do we have anyone? That's something that we don't really need right away, so if we lose it, it's not gonna hurt us. Okay, the units in Ancona has been defeated, and we are slowly retaking Rome. Good. What's your dean? Okay, support the attack on Venice. Wow, nice. Yep, Venice is gonna be retaken any moment. Where is Regio Marina? Oh! Okay, well, I don't think there's any need for shore bombardment. Well, actually, maybe there is. I'm gonna do this. Shore bombardment, Venice, and go. Okay, we won in Rome, and Rome has been retaken. Awesome. We've sunk 3 transports and 1 escort in Taranto. That's good. Okay. The industrial capacity of Rome is completely broken, but. Oh nice, Venice has been finally retaken. We're doing this, guys, we're winning! Now, what about Bergamo? It's gonna be a bit more of a pain. Enact general mobilization? No, we really don't need to. Is there any chance that you will take Bergamo? Actually, there isn't a good one. Fine. Okay, do it. Take Bruno. Infantry, 1914 infantry. Oh no, these are our Gruppo Alpino. No, guys, why did you abandon me? I had so much hope in you guys, and you just. Hard to speak about. Okay, can we? How long would it take to create a transport ship? 128 days. I might have to. Can I maybe convert you? No. 5 convoy escorts. Okay, I don't want that. That's not useful. Oh god! Well, we're still winning. Who resupplied them? More infantry units. Okay, you guys can now Rebase. Venice is gonna be your home port again. Okay, IC is going up. At least that much can be said. Factory, Perugia, yeah, we lost a ton of fucking progress here as well. General Cantor became a mountaineer. Well, you are gaining a ton of experience, dude. How are we winning this, actually? Oh, they're not in supply. Okay. They have some dissent problems. Huh. Interesting. Oh, nice. We have taken Syracuse, but how? Nope, that's not gonna work.